Alright. So now we have Dr. B and Bed. They're ready for the run back.
The salty run back?
The run back.
Let's go.
Take it back.
Is he playing Flacco?
My phone's playing like flying across the room. I don't know who's playing. Or what probably. Rather.
Yeah. So, the stage could be good for either one of them. In my opinion, it's pretty neutral. Get back here.
Yeah, but no punish on it. No. Oh, I say no punish on that either.
So I think Spaces actually can down smash that. I'd like to see them try. Whoa, went through it.
I'm probably trying to get Falco right now.
Yeah, they want to see it. Oh, does okay.
That cancel out the arrow? Later. Cancel out the arrow?
That could have been a B.
I don't know. I'm saving it. Saving it for the right moment. No smashes. I'm playing insistent on getting one.
Good D smash. Bad forward smash.
Oh wow.
That was a B. I think up throw would have been a little bit better there.
No punish on this shit. On the guy, I mean.
Gets double dipped. Pretty good stock. He's gonna let him get hit. Oh, headshot.
That's how much sleep can do. Playing very defensive right now, holding the shield.
Airplane. One free ticket on an airplane.
Dr. B popping on. Says he's the captain of this airplane. All aboard. Read spot dodge. Up tilt scoops.
Uh-oh.
Shine bear. You don't want
to
really...
trying to save the middle of the stage.
It's going to be scary if Sped loses a stock. Oh, but we don't have to worry about
the down air.
I didn't mean to ledge cancel. I'm like, wait, where's my down air? Oh crap, I gotta do something.
Yep. Alright, what do you mean?
Alright, I think you already know what I got. No, he bans mouth. Shut your mouth. Dirty, filthy cheater.
We'll go to
I'm bringing him to battlefield. I see his stage shows him very often.
Damage in it down there, I'll take it.
Set yourself, hurry up.
We'll play Jimmy.
It's so crazy.